group. Heal in every group.
You can pop your greater. Sorry. You can pop your greater shadow protection potion now, guys.
This is the part where I go pull C'Thun, right?
Please God.
So we'll say Ritzy and Clan's Warlocks, we need to do another attempt on C'Thun or Oro, and then we'll just rotate them out as needed. We can just, you know, have the Warlocks dip into, you know, whatever place, get them shards, rotate them.
Are you watching us again?
I don't think so.
No, he's not wrong.
So much for our guardian angel.
Guys, go ahead and start popping your flask as well.
Everyone report OnStar. He's on a ramp.
Just pop the flask just before the pool, in my opinion, so you can keep it further.
Yeah, sure. Alright, if you still need a summon, do just 1, 2, 3 and raid chat.
Alright, is it okay to boot the clan and the Ritzy thing, or no?
Do you need NR and shadows?
Wait another minute.
I made some NR today, or I sent the mats over to Raz, but I don't have any shadows left.
Yeah, I can spot you some here.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
If you need more, hit me up.
Yeah, I'll try to conserve them and not get hit.
Yeah, shadows are usually not too bad.
Yeah, I'm going to remove Ritzy from the raid group. I'm going to remove Clans from the raid group.
Okay, I think that's the best I can do with groups at the moment.
Okay, is everyone here?
When Ritzy gets here, then everyone will be here. Alright, he's here. Do you guys want to do a recap on strats before we start this up?
Yes, please.
Do it kind of fast, though, in my opinion. Don't go into too much explaining, just...
Blacklisted chat, same strat, same positioning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 on groups, same side. Groups 1, 3, 5, 7 on the left side. Groups 2, 4, 6, 8 are going to be on the right side of the entrance, just like we did. Except since we're on the left side, the even groups, 2, 4, 6, 8, you're going to have to ride that wall on the other side. So let's get everything buffed up before we head out. Same strat, Norm's going to lead it off in the beginning, and then we're all going to pile in. Caster DPS, hug the wall when you're going through. Healers kind of go in the middle center area through the room, not too far to the right, not too far close to the eye. Melee go right nearby the eye. A good idea was don't attack C'Thun when you're getting in position. Just wait, get the position, and then you can start. So probably get Norm to eat more than one or more than three beams that way.
The three beams are always going to go to him, but I don't know if...
Yes.
Once people start going into a room, I don't know if it's going to go to him anymore.
Yes, so it was basically if people attacked him early, it would be less than three beams that he ate. So don't attack C'Thun until you're in position.
Oh, there will always be the first three on him.
A few other guilds had it less than three because of that. Wait, some other people attacked him first, yeah.
I have
he attacked him above aggro table.
Oh, okay. So weird.
Don't hit him and you won't get on it. So that's just for phase one, same thing, dark glare. You have 5 seconds before dark glare happens. If he's facing your way, like say groups 8, 7, and 6, if he's facing your way, either it's clockwise or counterclockwise, spread out and make some room. You know, go to the left some more, go to the right some more, just to give you guys some time to move during the dark glare. Same thing for groups 1, 3, and 2. If he's facing your direction on the north end, spread out, like go to the left, go to the right some more, so you can buy some space. Kill any claws that you see pop up, kill any tentacles during the raid party that pop up corresponding to where your group is. Same thing, every dark glare you're going to be on the opposite end. Group 8 you're going to be where group 1 is, group 7 you're going to be where group 2 is, and vice versa for all the other groups. That's just for phase 1. For phase 2, same thing, we're all going to stack up to where group 7, 8, and 6 are, spread out. The only change that we're going to make in phase two is melee based on your corresponding groups. Right before a tentacle rape party, we want you guys to go and start chasing down those tentacles. Just have one to two healers kind of spot and go with them on each side. So like one healer from group three, one healer from group two, go with the group for melee for phase two tentacle rape. Same thing for stomach, kill down the left claw, bring down the right one down to 20%. I want all caster DPS to focusing big claws and big eyes only. And if you have time, kill any tentacle rapes that's close to the group, 7, 8, and 6. And that should be it for the initial phase. We'll call for when we're ready for a vulnerability, hopefully after a tentacle rape party and a big eye or a big claw is spawned.
Yeah, as soon as they're dead, we can kind of go for the vulnerability. The players that are in the stomach communicate with us, and when the dark glare happens, have mages and hunters set up scatter shot the rape party tentacles that we cannot get to. Get the rest of the buffs up and start moving in position.
There's going to be points when a dark glare, in fact, the first dark glare is going to happen the same time tentacle rape party happens. You should focus on getting out of the dark glare, then we kill tentacle rape party.
Yes. If ranged can while they're moving, kill the tentacles that are in the beam since the melee can't hit them. So like if you're running and can like fire blast it or something.
Yep. Also use counterspell mages. Another thing for the tentacle rape, give them 2 seconds to spawn and begin to cast before you cast an interrupt. Don't waste your kicks, pummels, intercepts or any of that until they cast so you can interrupt them.
Also, on the giant eyes, rogue call out if you're on it, so we don't have 7 rogues using kidney shot. And also, if you don't have any more stuns on it, call that out as well, and a warlock will fear, death coil, etc. Don't let it do any beams. Right?
Okay, all right, let's start getting into position. Make sure if you're going across, do not go across the room. You need to hug the window. Hug the window.
Need to hug here.
Like this. Hug the window.
So groups 6, 4, 2.
Remember, groups change, so get an idea of where your group is and where you're going to be at. Evens are on the right side.
What groups are on the left side and what groups on the right side? Do a recap.
Left side is odd. It's going to be 1, 3, 5, and 7. You're going to be starting on the left side. Want groups 2, 4, 6, 8 on the right side. If you're in group 8, hang out farthest to the right. If you're in group 7, hang out farthest to the left. But the groups that are have to go...
Hey, Lou, don't push it, dude. Hey, Lou, no. Move a little bit to the right. There you go.
Pop your titans now, guys. Get Shield and Norm.
Get Shield and Norm and Norm.
All your consumes up and ready to go. This is it.
Alright, you ready, boys?
Master loot.
Give me Leader, actually.
Alright, you have
lead. I'll do the call.
If you're further away in the room, try to go in before the players that have to be at the entrance.
There we go.
You don't have to. Don't need everyone to rush in.
Right, once Norm goes in, handles it, we'll call it.
There we go. 3, 2, 1, going.
In, go.
Second beam hit me.
Start spreading out, guys. Spread out. We got all this room, guys.
Third beam hit me.
Spread out.
Perfect.
Spread more. Keep spread out. 10 yards from each other, guys. Get those ads down. Get those ads down, guys.
Yo, there's two guys all over the place.
It's fine, spread out. We're just gonna need a battle res on Antorian. Where is it? Okay.
Dorian, ping the map, please.
I got him, it's fine.
Tentacle rip, ray party in 5 seconds.
No, dark glare.
Dark glare and tentacle rip.
Tentacle rip.
Dark glare, move.
Move. Kill those tentacles.
Counterclockwise.
The beam position. Moves very slowly, guys. Don't worry.
Kill that tentacle. Good job.
Can we get a battle res and break them?
Alright, opposite end of what your groups is. Look at the map if you need to.
Just look at the map. I'll get Brigham's.
We need more DPS on the ads and the eye. Stay spread out, guys. Spread out. Spread out now.
Tentacle rip.
Get the tentacles down, guys.
Good job on tentacles. Very good. Keep going. Stay spread.
We need to get this to phase two.
Yeah, this.
If there are ads, kill them, guys.
Repop another nature pot if you need to.
If there are any ads up, make sure you kill those ads. Stay spread out, guys.
Stay max spread out. Range.
Melee, if you have to, like, get out.
Back out. What is happening? Tentacle raid party in 5 seconds, guys.
Dark glare now.
Meaty
glare.
Dark glare.
Tentacle raid.
I didn't run fast enough.
Alright, you're gonna be on the other end.
Right.
Sorry, take your time. Head to the other end.
Position. Make sure. Yeah. Guys, to stand max meaty range, okay? You don't have to stand right where you have to, you're hitting it. You can stay like way further and still hit. There's no reason to be on top of Kadoom.
When this dark glare ends, guys, we should be in our original spots.
Melee spread out more.
Tentacle raid party in 4 seconds, guys. Get ready. Ads are up, guys. Alright, push it to phase two.
Keep killing claws.
Stay spread out, guys. Stay spread out. Max melee range. Next dark glare in 8 seconds. We need to take it to phase two. Dark glare in 2 seconds. Get ready for it. Dark glare in group 3.
It's coming now.
It's coming now.
Move,
yeah.
Dumb,
the time is a little bit off.
Okay.
Alright, phase 2.
Remember, phase no, two. Go back to your initiate position, guys.
Move to the entrance.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Move to the entrance.
Entrance.
No, yeah, go back to the entrance. Remember, groups 8, 7, and 6.
Spread out as best as you can.
Casters on the claw, melee at 1-2, basically getting ready for the next tentacle route. Stay near the center, spread out. We have a giant eye that's gonna come.
Keep being juice up.
Giant eye, 10 seconds. We have tentacle raid party coming at the same time, guys.
Use your shadow pots.
Casters, be ready for that tentacle raid. Hunters, be ready.
If you're in spread the out, stomach, please let us
kill
know.
Kill the left one. Killing the left one, apparently. Left one.
Where's
50%.
The eye? Where's the eye?
Left one at 50%.
Raz is chain fearing the eye, get on it.
Oh, I see it right there. It's right on.
There we go.
Little tentacles are down.
Corbin, you can get up.
The eye can be stunned, it can be
yep, stun it.
Going out.
Claw in.
Giant claw in 2 seconds, guys.
Alright, left claw is dead in the stomach, we're on the right claw at 90%.
Interrupt the
stomach
item.
Norm, pick up the claw.
I got the claw.
Raz in the stomach.
Yeah, come out.
Alright, Raz, you might have to finish this off.
We have one tentacle left in the stomach, guys. It's at 40%. We're gonna take it down. We're gonna send it to weakness.
Finish it off, Raz.
Yeah.
Another tentacle raid party in 6 seconds.
If you can go before the party.
Kill the tentacle raid party.
Nah, we gotta go in the raid party. Don't push. Never mind.
Oh, guys.
Go. Help with getting Sunders up, guys.
We got him.
Fire.
We have 30 seconds to nuke this guy down, guys. Don't we have any battle reses available? Any soul stones, anything?
Keep using your nature absorbs. Keep using your absorbs. There's no battle reses. Use Hellstones and health pots too if you need them. For Hellstones.
Alright, get it to sub 50.
Yeah, get it. We gotta get at least 50.
If we get it to sub 50, one more, we'll have this down. Pop your cooldowns.
Pop your NR right. pots, guys.
Yep.
Alright.
There we go.
One more time.
Back to the entrance.
Right,
listen,
guys.
Yep. Listen up, guys. Back giant claw is coming. 2 seconds.
Back to the entrance.
There it is.
Got it.
The entrance.
It can be stunned. It can be CC'd.
Melee, get ready for the next tentacle rape party. Melee, get ready for the next tentacle rape party. We'll nuke down this claw. Rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat.
Rass is going to chain fear it. Just
kill Norm
up.
Kill Norm.
Kill Norm. Keep Norm up. Okay, tentacle rape party. 10 seconds, guys.
With the giant
party,
eye.
10 seconds.
Alright, tanks, you ready for giant eye? Remember this, some
giant eye. And Relsa are inside.
Use your greater natures. Here we go.
Giant eye east.
Norm is heading for it. Fear it.
Fear it.
I'm scatter.
Stun it.
F you, sphere.
Alright.
Spread out around the giant eye.
Raz is gonna chain fear it, just keep on it.
Yep, keep stunning.
It's almost dead. Spread out. Tentacle rape again. Melee, get ready. Spread out.
Giant claw in three.
Thanks, get ready.
Raz will focus on the giant claw, guys.
Get
keep
this,
Norm up,
get this
guys.
Malice.
Guys, keep Norm's Norm
got,
up. Raz is
Norm's
on the giant
wall. Take care of the rape.
Raz is on the giant
take care of the rape.
Claw. Take care of the rape party.
How are we in the stomach?
You're Keezy. Sorrel's is in the stomach right now.
How's the stomach?
Our first one's about to die. Sorry.
Alright, we got a giant eye tentacle rape. Wait on that. Wait on that. Finish this rape
first
and finish the giant eye.
First tentacle's down. Second one's 78.
Alright, burn that second one. We're finishing a giant eye and a rape. We have to burn it before the next summon. Here's the eye.
Guys.
Spread out.
Pop your NR pots as needed. SR pots as well.
Second tentacle's 40.
Hurry up and burn it, because we have to do it. Look.
I think it's just me down here.
Alright. We're ready for Vong.
Buki and Tori and Florence Black are in the
we don't get it rape and claw. Dental rape and claw.
Alright, I got it.
Don't burn it yet.
Don't burn it.
Stop DPS on. It's 10%.
Keep heals on BJ. Norm. It's on Norm.
Alright, you can stun these claws, guys. The big ones. Stun them.
There's these claws. Finish the claws.
Can we push?
What's the stomach at? What's the stomach at?
Yeah, we can push. Can we push?
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be
stomach.
Five.
That's the stomach.
It's weakened.
There you go, 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 go.
This is good. It, guys. This is it.
Everything.
Focus, everything,
focus.
Go.
Everything.
All your cooldowns if you haven't used them for damage.
Every deep, even healers, DPS.
Get those thunders up, warriors. Tanks, get them up.
30 seconds.
Tanks,
let's do
pop recklessness if you have it.
Yeah, everyone, recklessness. Tanks as well.
Death wish.
Yep.
Execute spam, sub 20, go.
Go, execute spam, now. Pop your recs. 15 seconds, go!
A dick!
Keep going.
Let's go!
Everything you got! Everything you are!
Allahu Akbar!
Yes! Go!
Yeah! Oh my god!
Game.
Wait, that was it? I thought there was another phase!
Yeah!
Oh my god! Yes!
You just beat 90% of the server!
Oh fuck!
Alright. Awesome job. Let's get the dead rest. Get Kitsune, Ray, Feeler, and Breakham's rest up, guys. Let's go.
Alright. Real quick. For phase one, melee, if you guys find a point that you can't get in there and DPS in phase one, it's okay to back out and just, you know, get the little tiny claws and just try and stay spread out. We have a lot of melee. So, like, I saw Breakham's go down twice, but because there was so many melee in there, there's nowhere for them to move, so Breakham's just got obliterated.
I was good, and then somebody moved in and screwed me over. That's what happened to me.
And that's what I'm saying. Like, in the future, guys, for next week when we do C'Thun, if we have a ton of melee, what we'll do is we'll designate, like, a couple, just rotate in and out, okay?
I think we could just double stack with
go
heavy status, one, but so it'll work
that's
out.
That's fine, too, but
hey, man,
you still gotta make sure you're not
I still
next
you,
to bud. Other people.
All right.
Black Stabbeth did 30% of that second tentacle by himself downstairs. Yeah.
Where's Breakham's? Where's Breakham's?
I'm really little in the. There you go.
Okay.
Norm, I'm sorry. I was the only one who really failed on moving quick enough. So.
Dark glare is all about once he starts glowing red, Then he's going to start looking around the room, and then he's going to pinpoint on someone. Chat. Then he's going to cast it.
Yeah, I was running, but not fast enough.
Legit though, downstairs, y'all killed the wrong one first. We were supposed to kill the left side first.
Alright, so we're gonna go to Oro now, right?
Yeah, we're gonna have to clear some trash to Oro. It's about 3 packs, I believe? Ziku?
Four.
Oh wait, gotta take Oro first.
Go ahead and get this loot out, kinda recuperate yourselves.
That's no insignia in this one, so just...
Should we take a photo of this?
Yeah, we gotta take a photo.
Picture time, boy!
Let's do it on mouse, running, guys.
Take off those marks.
Remove the marks.
We have to take a picture.
The hardest boss is over.
Take a quick
Whoa, dude, Korn, I whispered you. What?
No.
You too as well, yeah.
We can just
be... screenshot, then we go.
We can just go from here to Oro. It's not that far.
What? Do we want to sort the tanks by color?
No.
Next time,
nice. Hey, get Danilo. You're fucked. Oh, what the?
All right, I'm taking the picture in 5, 4.
Oh, shit, wait.
Corn, get in. All right, 3.
Yay, MVP, guys.
2, 1. Got it.
All right, now keep doing.